The Department of Parks and Recreation Basketball League held two games last night at the Guam Sports Complex in Dededo. The first game, which began at 6:15, saw Team Justice taking on Citibank. Team Justice would get the decisive victory, winning 81-63. Jay Casimiro led Team Justice with 23 points, followed by Joaquin Charfrus's 15 points. All 15 of Charfrus's points came from three-pointers. That's right, three-pointers. He hit five of them. Then, later on in the night, the Guam Police Department would beat H2S 68-64 in a close game. Gino Han led GPD with 24 points, followed by Carl Lozama's 23 points. However, H2S's Brian Mendiola led all scorers last night with 27 points in his losing effort.